the fresh and from anxiety dreams where I'm always stressed about the passage of time and all the unanswered questions that just can't resolve despite all life's lessons. And maybe this is just mid-20s angst, the final passing of youthful illusions. Worn out by the shit out of life demands, a stupid cycle with no conclusions. Can I deal with this again? Everyday's the same and I'm feeling sick. Apathy's killing my sense of adventure. I get the sense life's going nowhere. Maybe because there's nowhere I want to go. Nothing seems worthwhile, not even despair. Maybe because I've been here before. Can I do this again? Cause I've been here.